A golden performance from Filipino pole vaulter EJ Obiena in Ostrava, the Czech Republic. The 24-year-old athlete made the feat in the men's pole vault at the Golden Spike meeting in Ostrava yesterday. Obiena, the first Filipino to qualify for the coming Tokyo Olympics, took the honors by hurdling 5.74 meters. The Pinoy pole vaulter bested the likes of Rino Lavilny, Sam Kendricks, and Thiago Braz.